Hey everybody, this is Doll Target, and we're back playing some more Layers of Fear where we last left off. I got this weird new picture. It kind of reminded me of like a scorpion. Or some sort of strange cave to crawl into. I don't know. It looks pretty fantastic though. I can't lie to you. I'm just not gonna lie to you about that because that's trivial and silly. So it looks like we haven't gotten any more things up in this thing. Things up in the thing. Nailed it. Haven't gotten any more pictures up here on this wall. And that needs... Is this from here? What is that from? Okay. Hate, even now, lost, alone, you deserve it, a grave for you, finish it. Cool. That whispering disappeared. No, it didn't.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
I think we've cleared this before? It seemed to shut those voices up. Alright, okay, I read that. So we are on. We're headed for clue number 3. We have some skin, and we have a vial of blood. So I was making. So I decided that I was going to record a little bit before Chunk and I went to the beach for the day. Our friends invited us to a beach house, and I'm super excited. I haven't been to the beach in about a year. My family gets a beach house at Long Beach Island, New Jersey, for about a week. Ooh. And I don't think I'll be able to go with them this time because work is going to be crazy. But I'm still going to try. Hello. Rotten rodent seeds. I see dirt move. Rotten soil, nothing else grows. Well, that's weird, because it definitely looks like a rat to an extent, but it's a plant? Well, I'm glad we, can save that for our new our wall. I didn't think anyone was of the gardening sort. Yeah, so Chunk works half a day at work today on Saturday, and then we're heading to the beach. I don't know what beach, but we're going. So I have the morning off. I'm still on call from work per usual. That's never changing. But I figured that I'd try to sneak in some Layers of Fear to get the weekend going. So let's take a peek here and here. Nothing. This guy, it looks like it could be a painting original for the game. Because that doesn't really have a, like an old school feel to it. It looks very modern, though I can't really tell you why. He looks like a modern dude. Okay, I get it, okay. I didn't think that that was... I thought something was going to happen. I wasn't quite sure what was going to happen. And it betrayed me. Oh, okay. Game. So I can't go through this wide open door you have for me. Chained up piano. Maybe my wife did play the piano. Ooh. But maybe she also played the violin. Maybe she was just that multi-talented. Hello? What's this? About a boy who wakes up in a cave. I'm just gonna let you guys read this for a second while I read it quietly. Thomas Caldwell sounds like a really familiar name. Is that our character's name? Is that an actual author? I don't know. Alright, so there's a lot of doors. There's one door, and this is gonna close? Yeah. What is that? What is that? It's outside? Alright, let's
sorry.
Not... Oh, I cursed. I'm so sorry. Ugh. That filled me with fear. I guess it achieved what it was wanting to do. That was like a woman? No, it's... Come on. Maybe it was my wife. Maybe. Ugh. And like, I'm on edge now because I already had two, like, what, three things scare me today in this game, and it's been, what, 5 minutes? And the rats keep jumping around in their cage, and they're rustling, and it's freaking me out. Alright, this isn't... See, who builds houses like this? Come on, just let me in. Wait. What's it say? Creator's block? What? Okay. If I didn't have claustrophobia, I do now. Oh, God. Ah. Okay. Whew. This is good. Ooh. What? What the fudge? Okay, that's like an office. It looks nice and safe. What? Ah! That was so cool and so not okay. Okay, I really wanted to go check out that baby. Not real baby. Baby doll hanging on the light, but I guess we're not. We're in the office that I was just looking at. God, this game can do some really cool stuff. Can I read that? Nope. Okay, what's... Nope. There you go. Don't forget, June 9th, it's a new moon. Don't know what June 9th is. I'm sure we'll find it at some point in this game. Why would I do that on my own free will? Was that door there before? I'm having a really hard time remembering things here. A key would be nice. For this thing. See, this also looks like a more modern piece, even though it's made to look old. I'm not complaining. Fudge. I could have opened the door by myself, game. I didn't need your help. I'm an independent woman who no need no man. Okay, let's go. Okay, all glass. Dark. I don't like that being covered up. Good. This is good. Let's actually read this. September 15th. No more notes today. Even worse than before. The sad part is, I agree with every word. I don't know what that means. We gotta let go. Go. Do I look behind me? Okay, I did. It's not there. Whew. Okay, so it's some sort of child's drawing. And there's a double dagger dude. And a David Bowie child. I can't see because the light's weird, but it looks like there's a house in the middle. So that's interesting. Okay. Is this something I can look at? That looks like it could be kind of cool. I mean, it's just like a plate. And now the rain starts. Great! Let's open this. I wish there was an achievement for like opening all the things. But I guess there's a... Not really an achievement, but I'm sure there's notes in here. Like this one right here that I can't pick up. It's just something. Okay. Well, this is clearly a dead end. And I have two options here. Let's check out this one first, because there's a lamp. Oh, it doesn't let me do anything. Oh, that takes me back out to, like, the house, I think. This is very rainy, and this is someone bloody. Oh god, lets me do either? Shit. Light or dark? Okay, fudge. I'm gonna have to go this way. What is this? This is a random closet full of nothing? Okay. Oh. Maybe I'll get to go to both. Cretans, blind fools, ingrates, simple, ignorant. Oh boy.
Ugly. Ugly. You ordered a true portrait, so that's where I painted, you fucking pleb.
Maybe wow.
I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face.
I didn't know the word pleb was used back in the day. Maybe because that's where we got it from? Oh. This is actually one of the paintings that does unsettle me. I don't like it. Is there anything else around here before I go back to actually where I'm allowed to go? What does that say? Because that's spelled correctly. Like, it's not backward or anything. There's no lamp. Oh, there is. I don't know what that says. But it looks like I made the right choice to explore my options. So it looks like we're in a nice room here. Let's check out what's up here. Oh, okay. Or not. Boop, 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 boop. Limping down these steps. Probably going back to that room that we were just in, just above it. A library? Like the only place in the house where there should be as many books as there were? Okay, cool. Can I turn this lamp on? Because it's dark as oof in here. None of these things I can look at. Really? That looked like I could totally look at it. Oh, cool. And I can go up and down these. I don't know what I'm doing down here yet, though. Oh, okay. Rat scared me. Sorry. Alright. Oh. 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 At a phone? Can I open these? Against my... Let's see. Oh! This is an interesting letter. His wife was burnt? Jeez Louise. Freakish grin or unnerving yelp. Did not know his wife was burnt. What? What? The phone was right here. Can I, like, limp faster? What? Now I'm up here? Oh. Can I answer it? Okay, because we're going to have to go around this again. Alright. Okay, let's try to go this way. Since we went around the same way and nothing happened. Ah!
Yes, Venus.
Hello? Alright, back around. Let's keep going. It's weird. This is a weird puzzle. Ah!
Yes, speaking.
Hello? Yes, speaking. Yes. What? What? What fire? Oh, God. Is she? Which hospital? I'm on my way.
Okay, you know what? I lied. There was definitely a fire. from last episode, I think it was an article that we found in the bedroom, maybe? So, I didn't think anything of it, but I guess his wife was there. Oh, okay. All right. Let's, go back the other way. And my friend just messaged me on Facebook. She is a huge Layers of Fear fan. She's an artist, so, and does a lot of paintings. I actually own one of her paintings. You'll see it in the upcoming apartment tour, but her work is so good, and it does have some elements of the more abstract paintings in here. I would love for her to do, like, a series inspired by this game, because she live streamed this game when it first came out, and it's just, it's so nice to have someone that understands how good this game is. And also enjoy it from an artist's perspective. I'm not an artist. She is. I'm not. But she can appreciate it. Probably more than me. Don't close. Aw. So let's hope that's a lot of wine. Restless memories. So I guess the only option is to go in here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Ugh. That looked like it had to have been his wife. Okay, we're all ups in upside down land. What is over here? Something thoughts. I'm gonna turn on this light switch. Or not. But I'm the right way now. Which is one step ahead of where I just was, which was upside down and afraid. Flapping horror, be quiet. Constantly flapping, eating other rats. That's a bat? There's a rat mom. I'm offended. But, you know, wild rats, you know, infesting houses are a little bit different. Yes. What am I yesing? Oh. Nope, I should have been saying no. Should have been saying no. Is the light switch? Nope, can't use it. What is... Okay. That doesn't make any sense. In fact, at all. I'm looking at it, and it's coming from a shadow window? Okay. That's my crying wife. Yo, she got burned, I'd be crying too. What happened? What happened? Oops. Hello, dear. I think the only thing that it doesn't have an excess that unsettles me is the deer heads. Okay. Hello, working lights. Let's get on in here. Come on. I'm apparently really bad with the most basic of mechanics. We going down? Oh, okay, looks like we're going down. There's a Fall Out Boy song somewhere. Ooh, okay. So we can open this. There you go. Abandon hope while you can. Well, let's not. Okay, don't do anything stupid. What? Social worker? What the hell did I do? What did I do? Ooh. Okay, this is gonna be one of those things. I can feel it. Oh my god. I can feel it. Maybe? Oh, okay, I was totally wrong. I'm fine with being wrong. And I can admit when I'm wrong. Hello? In there. Okay, just a rat. It's fine. It's fine. See them every day. All of them. For some reason, this is what looks familiar to me from playing the game back when it first came out. This area. Just this area so far. Oh! Excuse me. Can I turn you on? Yes. Can I turn you on? Okay, you're filling up, I think. No, I want to keep it on. I lied. Let's keep that on. Because that can only mean good things. Okay, so. I really like this wallpaper. That I do. Can I move this? Like, for real? Oh, good. Good. So while we're... That got... No, don't do that. Don't do that. I'm just gonna flush the toilet. Or try to. Ew, it's probably clogged. Hey. Hey, no. Oh! Silent floaters, they clog the drains. Fur in the water, no baths for me. Bye, all right, bye, baby. I don't see anything else I could do in here. Can't do that. I can't turn on that. I can close that. I can pull that. Doesn't do anything still, but that's okay. I'm gonna turn on that water. I don't know if this will overflow or not. Is this baby back in here? It looks like there's something still in the tub. That's just the baby parts. I think it's just baby parts. Which is totally normal to say in this game, sure. So... oh! Boop! I was hoping to just turn that light switch and it not be an issue. Wow, this has taken a while to get to this third piece. The first two were... the first one was a little bit longer because I couldn't stop talking. And this one... it's just taking forever. Oh. Well, that was easy enough. Hello? Hello? Oh my god, I scared myself. Let's, check this out. Body, borrowers, feeding on me, driving me insane too fast to cut. Oh, boo. Okay. I got you. Are these other doors I couldn't... Did I miss the little padlock up top? It looks like I did. Not that I could really go in here much. Am I seeing anything that I could click? No? Alright, this one didn't have one. That one did. This one, I assume, I just go through. Oh, this room looks familiar, but it doesn't. That's not where I came from. That is not where I came from. And it looks like I'm gonna have to go down that way anyway. Okay. Oh, dear lord. What? Oh. Oh, wow. Alright, excuse me. Oh. And into darkness. Hopefully not so bad. Okay, I was smart and I found a light switch. I don't know if that's a recent development in my brain. But I like light switches. Are we in the basement? Oh, okay. I was like, Oh, that happened. Don't know what else is just gonna disappear. But yes, this is the basement. Alright, so all this stuff's becoming uncovered? But for what purpose? Okay, I'm not ready to play that piano yet. I am not ready. Because I'm sure something's gonna happen when I touch that piano. And I kind of want to get a lay of the land. Oh. Trust me, piano, I see you. Aha! Patient, thirsty, dangling, dread, furry, leeches, afraid to look up. Ah! Oh, good. I'm really glad that I investigated, because I wouldn't have seen that gem. Ooh. So it looks like everything's uncovered from underneath cloth. I don't know what that benefits me for, if at all. But it might set the mood a bit better for when I do this. Or not. Oh. Oh, wow, okay. Wow. This is kind of cool looking. I don't know. Oh, oh. Things are getting a little weird. Confused. If I go too far, everything drops? Ugh. Or no. Maybe that's just part of how the music is. I can't go back. Some sort of strange puzzle? Ah! Well, now it's all empty. Now there's nothing in here. So now I'm gonna have to go back to the piano. If I hear whispering, that's a good sign.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how. But then I sawed it off with a handsaw.
Oh, okay.
Boiled it.
Mm-hmm.
Then put the bone in a mortar.
Mm-hmm.
I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before.
I sure hope not.
Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Oh. Oh, okay. So, there's... Very cloudy. Very cloudy. Excuse me. It's very dark. Trust me. It's not just the game. I can't see. But everything's back in here. So I'm assuming if we go up the steps, we're gonna eventually get to the top of the steps, and we're gonna be able to put this in our weird cabinet of body parts. And wrap up the episode. Perfect. Look at all the progress we made. Alright, I'm going to... Was I here before? I feel like it was. I need to see if we picked up any more pictures. Because so far it's just been those two. Three? What am I missing? Like, I feel like I'm being pretty thorough. I mean, we got a bunch of these rat pictures today. So that's progress. I don't think that they just keep something in here. But we can just take a peek. Hey, not you. You. No. Is this... looking a bit different. All right, let's see. Oh. I hate even now alone, lost, alone, hopeless, you will always be a grotesque misunderstanding. That's a little bit different. All right, let's see what this turns into. What? Oh. I don't know if you guys can see it, but that looks like an eye right there. So this almost looks like a really scary portrait. Like, look at that eye. It's saying, help me. And, well, here we go. There's the bone. There's the flesh. There's the blood. And before we head out, let's read this. Oh, okay. It didn't change from the painting. What if you fail? What if I do? Alright, so That's going to be it for episode 3. I need to go and pack for the beach and paint my nails and let the rats out and do some general housekeeping before we leave this afternoon. I would love to play this tomorrow as well, but again, it's not like it really matters to you guys because I don't put them up every day. Gonna be starting to record another game soon, so it's not just gonna be Layers of Fear. But without saying anything else more and getting into a rambling mode, thanks everyone for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!